Celtics here power forward, and all those people saying he shouldn't be taking threes.
Caldwell-Pope scored the basket as he got the bounce. And it's a 10, it's an 11-point game at halftime, 63-52. The Celtics shoot 61%.